morning, students. Today, let us study on patterns, chapter 40.
Patterns. A pattern is a series or sequence that repeats. We see patterns all around us in everything. Patterns can be seen, heard, or touched. Patterns can be found in nature, in the vegetables we eat, etc. Examples. 1. Tree, house, tree, house, tree, house. 2. Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, circle, square. 3. Onion, carrot, onion, carrot, onion, carrot.
That is the end of today's lesson. Thank you.